himself past Bandera, comes over, drops it to the Toledo scorer, Lally, uses Kate DeVries as the screen, slips it in between the wickets to give the Guelph the critical first goal in this tightly played contest. You can see the reaction.
Once again, 5 seconds, 4 seconds, 3 seconds, that's going to be it. The Guelph Gryphons have finally won a national championship in U-Sport women's hockey as they pour off the bench. Have a listen to this crowd.